right, boys, I'm not looking. I don't want to look. You guys can look. I'm just going to put my head down. We're opening the first 100K pack first. Oh, I hate this. Why? Ready? 100K pack to start, boys. Please.
Please pay off.
Please pay. I don't want to even. Oh, I don't even want to look. Premium pack! Oh my god! Yeah!
Please play this absolute classic hashtag.
Let's go!
Thursday.
Let's go! Oh my god! He's 200K! Oh my god! He's 200K! Wait! I don't even care. We got Lewandowski and he is 200K. Oh, baby. We still have our premium team of the week pack. Oh, my God. All right. So this is 270,000 coins already because we got 70K plus a 200K Lewandowski. No, that's like 280,000 coins because I'll see how much we get for quick selling the rest of these packs. Okay. So 200K plus 70K for Elite 3. Okay. Submit. He's gone. He should sell right away. Plus 14K. So we've gotten pretty much 284,000 coins. Not including our team of the week pack, which I'm about to open up right now. This is the fucking worst pack I think I could have possibly gotten, bro. Forsberg, Bota, whatever the fuck your name is, and Lopez? Bro! Oh my god! What the fuck? 40,000 coins profit. So I'm not even that upset. I mean, I'm upset, but I'm not that upset. God. At least we got Lewandowski, which walked out, right? That was pretty fire. That's 200K worth right there. He's better than Inform Salah in terms of price. Goddamn, I knew it was going to be bad, but I didn't realize it was going to be that bad. Oh my god, and you're right. What the fuck? Oh, I thought it was going to be Inform. Okay. All right. No way! Holy smoke!